Good morning. Happy Saturday, y'all. Hope y'all up cooking some breakfast, either going out to work, getting the kids together, planning your day for the day, or you cleaning. But your boy is out here making some money, honey. But if you're new to the channel, I'm your boy Hustle Man Quail. We do a lot of gig work, mainly Walmart, Spar, a little bit of DoorDash, Uber Eats, and all the rest of it. But y'all, your boy is down today. So your boy plans today to do Earn By Time on DoorDash to get their acceptance rate up. And also, I don't want to put too much stress on my legs. So the goal of today is $100. My ankle started hurting yesterday. I woke up today and it's still hurting. So I said, hey, I can't really work. I don't really want to put too much pressure on it. So I'm gonna come out and make a quick $100. And by that way, I'm gonna do it by doing Earn By Time, which that works best. Cause I can't really do Walmart Spark cause I'll be putting a lot on my leg and that'd be a lot of walking, you know, into Walmart. So I said, hey, today I guess we gotta thug it out with DoorDash. So DoorDash it is, y'all. So far so good though. All the three orders we have taken all have been tipped. They all have tip on them. Even the first one, he didn't tip on the app when I deliver it. He asked me what my Cash App, and he tipped your boy $5. So hey, I'm glad he did it that way, because if he probably would have put that $5 in the app, I probably wouldn't got that order. But we got three tips on three orders, and it's going by so. It's going good so far, so catch y'all when we get the next order. It's crazy though, I didn't hurt my leg yesterday, so that's why I'm kind of trying to figure out what happened with my ankle. I said leg. I went home, took a nap, and woke up, it was hurting. I'm like, what? It ain't swollen in anything. It could be, you know, one of them old folks saying, you know, they say whenever it rains, you know, anything, you know, broke or hurt, you know, it hurts during that time because it's raining. Old people saying, but it's crazy because my mom, she actually did hurt her ankle earlier this week. Now, here I go, mine ain't feeling right. So what I did was I slapped some Icy Hot on it, and I got an ankle bracelet on it, and we rocking and rolling right now. So like I say, the goal is just $100, and then we're gonna go home and rest this leg. And hopefully it feel better tomorrow. Cause this be what, day two? Cause like I say, it started yesterday when I was about to go back out to work, and I got up and I was hopping around like, what the hell, man? So maybe I put in a lot of work today. I mean, last week, maybe that could be, who knows, but my ankle ain't hurt in a long time, so we'll see. I wonder if DoorDash now to put me on pause, because I'm almost done left out of one side of the town to another town without anything. Like, do y'all think they cap us out after you done made a little bit too much over the hour? Because all three of those two of those customers tipped us, so they were like, oh, he making too much money. Hold on, bag it up, pump the brakes. Let's put them on pause and let them kill some time, and then we'll send them order. Because it just was 8:02. And like I say, I'm about to drove all the way to another side of town. We was in Lexington. Now we heading towards Casey. And I'm almost in Casey without anything. It's crazy. Let's keep it moving then. It's because about a minute after said what I said to y'all, they end my dash. Now my dash was supposed to last all the way up until 9:00. They gonna go ahead and end my dash, and I guess put it in gray areas saying that it's slow. So I guess they try to say, hey, we don't need you. But the start time was at 5:55 a.m. I ain't started at no 5:55. But the active time saying 1 hour and 9 minutes for completed deliveries with a total payout of $24.56, and also that extra $5 that's in my Cash App. So we looking at $29.56, so not bad for an hour. A little bit over an hour and a little bit, whatever. But now, y'all don't know what to do. Cause I'm not, I can't do Walmart. So I guess we'll, I might go to the, now they come back on, like, what? Boys, they be tripping. We gonna go back to Earn By Time again to 9 a.m., which I was scheduled to work to. So why y'all gonna kick me out? It's crazy. Let me see what my acceptance rate is right now since they did that. We are currently, go to Lowe's. Nope, I'm declining that. Decline, go to Lowe's for 9.7 miles. Nope, decline. So right now, damn, we still at a 44 acceptance rate. It's crazy. All right, catch y'all when we get anything. All right, while we wait in Chick-fil-A drive-thru, it's time for some messages. Before we get all the way into the messages, y'all, I want to give a big shout out to Shannon Ginger 1830 and James Jasper 3 for making it to the end of that last video and dropping an added emoji. But let's get to these messages. All right, first up, Chris Mail 07. Sir, please wear your seatbelt. We need you to be safe. I got you covered, player. All right, we got Shaw Marie. That's genius. Oh, on the post, I must be thing. We got Lottie Brackett. So you clocked in at Walmart and then DoorDash while on their clock. More content. Yes, I do. If it's a pickup, yeah. I noticed with the shopping, I think they got that time now. I think that's something they're trying to start if you accept it. And then within 10 minutes, I'm saying, and you haven't started shopping, they drop the order. So I think so. So yeah. Next up, we got Isana Harley. I really hope y'all understand why it's best to get a job once tax time comes. You're going to owe most likely not getting anything back, but carry on. First of all, thanks for watching the video. Hope you come back for more. You're going to have to pay taxes regardless. This is a job. You have to claim taxes, like working on a W-2. You have to claim taxes. Doing what I'm doing, you have to claim taxes. Like, of course, yeah, y'all, we out here making us money, but you also have to put money away in your savings for taxes. Duh. Come on now. Then also, we get the write-offs on our taxes with gas mileage, things we buy to use to do this job, your cell phone bill, you know, stuff like that. So come on, lady. Get it together. You should know this. And then most time when you get money back, you gotta have dependents. If you ain't got no dependent, more likely you don't have to pay back regardless with a W-2. But let's deliver this order. All right, next up we got Walker's Texas Ranger. Hey, that was a good show back in the day with no cartoons and all, boy. I sit down and watch Walker Texas Ranger. But he said, LOL, DoorDash doesn't save anyone's day now. Okay. All right. Shaw Marie said, add the bloopers, please, when the item is wrong and won't scan or whatever else didn't go perfectly. You were getting to that music. That's how I dash too. I might think about, you know what? I was thinking about any bloopers I do have. I'll make them into shorts. I thought that was some money laying on the ground. But yeah, I'm thinking about doing bloopers into shorts. I just gotta remember not to delete them, because I'm quick to, if I record a video and something happened or whatever, I'll quickly delete it. So we might make bloopers into shorts or something. But man, we got an order for Dunkin'. Let's go ahead to Dunkin'. What's crazy though, it's crazy how a lot of people say get a real job, and it's like they're getting mad because we're betting on ourselves. Like, not just the money is good, but the flexibility of this type of job. Like, especially if you have kids, this is like perfectly for if you have kids. You can be able to still make your money. Your boy or child's in school and they get in trouble. You can just, you know, stop the app, go pick your kid up from school, cut his butt too for getting in trouble in school. But save doctor visits or anything pop up, you could just turn the app on and off, which is great. And also, you can make as much money that your market allows you to make in that day. Like with a W-2, you cannot do either of that, because a W-2, eventually, they gonna get tired of you saying, hey, I gotta get off work and go pick my child up from school, he got in trouble. Or you'll be missing out on special events, and you know, you only get a certain amount of vacation time during out the year. Some jobs give you 1 week, some give you two, and some of them, when you take off, they like for you to use your vacation, so it just, well, some people will be like, well, if you're going to use your vacation, you got to go ahead and do your whole week. You can't just use one day. Like, the good thing about this job, I mean, it's just the flexibility and the money. A lot of jobs, I know, even where I came from, where I worked for, I was 13, 14 years at, I wasn't bringing home $1,000+ a week, you know? With just doing this, I do that a week. Like, what I was making over there, it took probably 2 weeks to get on a check than what I'm making now. Like, of course I'm going to keep doing this. I'm making good money, and I'm flexible. I can do it when I want to, you know? But enough of that. They killing my vibe with that bull crap. But it is what it is. Let's turn the vibe. Okay, what we got on? Six deliveries and my acceptance rate is still the fucking same, 44, and they kicked your boy off. Let me see what Uber Eats doing. Uber Eats, because like I said, I can't do no Walmart spot. It'd be pretty cool if I could, because I mean, I'll only take about one or two orders a day and I'll be done for the day. Let's see what little Uber Eats is gonna sing my ears out about. In the water, going to Dunkin', going back to Dunkin'. We had to pick up from another broken egg, and we deliver it, and it paid out $9.29. DoorDash paid $4.29, and the customers tipped $5. But now we're here at, where we at? Starbucks, so let's go pick this up. Guys, we caught a Uber, a good Uber Eats order. A good one, y'all. Finally. For $10.06 for 3.8 miles, we got that, delivered that, and now all we need is like $3 to hit $100, and we are done. We gotta get up off this foot, y'all. All right, I think this Bojangles order, I think it's paying exactly $3. It was like 5 miles for $3, and I'm like, yeah, I know I normally don't take these, but that's all I need to complete what I want to make today. And it's heading down to the area where I live at, so I'll take it. So we're on our way. We got out that order. They wasn't in no rush in there. Basically, taking one order at a time and moving slow, fixing food. Like, it is about to be lunchtime. Like, she out here talk, where are all these people coming from? It's about to be lunchtime. People are hungry. Come on now. But we might try to see if we can catch another order, but or forget them $3. I'm ready to go home. We'll see though. All right, hustle game. We hit our goal today. Yes. Now we can get back into the house and relax his feet. But I ain't gonna lie, it's starting to feel a little bit better now, but I still want to get off of it. So yeah, so. Today's been no Walmart Spark Day. It's been Uber Eats and DoorDash. For our Uber Eats, we did one order for $10.06. far as DoorDash, we did $4 for on Dash, $23.70, $18.71, $15.08, $24.56. Ended up with $101.11. And if you're still here, give me 3 emoji bags in the comments right now. But it was actually a good day, I think. I believe I got tipped on every order today. So weekends, people tip more than the weekdays. Maybe that could be it. But what else we got? I hope everybody have a great St. Patrick's Day. I might do something. I'm not sure. I might. Probably not. I'll probably just chill in the house. Chill and drink in the house instead of going out. So hope y'all have a happy St. Patrick's Day and a great enjoy the day. If it's sunny in my area, it's sunny. No more rain today on this Saturday. So but thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for subscribing and keep hustling, my friends.